To wrapping up in Effingham County. Closing arguments are expected tomorrow in the trial of Christopher Glass. He's accused of killing 29-year-old Kimberly Mattingly. Her body was found over a year ago in rural Beecher City. Aaron Kaiser was found guilty of concealment last fall. He was sentenced to 8 years in